The University of Alaska system is Alaska's public higher education system. We encompass community college all the way through our research university. And we serve our state. And as the Arctic begins to open, everything from language and culture to business to mining, the research, the environmental understanding, we cover all of those topics, but we cover them from an Arctic lens.
The University of Alaska is a global leader in Arctic research. We have such a confluence of researchers here, all with an interest in the Arctic, and we are contributing the information that are helping scientists throughout the world, policymakers throughout the world, understand, evolve, and adapt to these changes.
So Kuliak is a global class ice capable research vessel. And here at University of Alaska Fairbanks, we are the operator of that vessel. It's an attractor of talent. It's an attractor of researchers. It's an attractor for students. Why does this matter to the average person? This is important for understanding and predicting our future as Alaskans and beyond in terms of our food security, in terms of managing changes along the coast, and all that goes with the external forcing of climate change right now.
We help folks in Alaska think about the ways in which our unique state intersects with important public policy questions. That knowledge becomes sort of public domain and public awareness, because when we produce research, it's ultimately for everyone. And so we want to make sure that the projects that we're engaged with are not just good matches for the people at the institution, but the institution's overall objective to serve the people of Alaska.
I joined the Climate Scholars Program because I've been really interested in climate change my whole life. And it's been a good way to just broaden my perspectives, putting students in contact with other students who are also interested in climate change in other majors, and doing things like this.
I mean, being in programs like this, I see so many amazing and talented people, all very engaged and ready, because the environment that you're placed in absolutely affects how you think and what you're actually taking in and learning from.
The University of Alaska has such exceptional researchers and do such great work because they have such exceptional researchers. Good talent draws good talent. And so we get wonderful students, we get wonderful partners, we get wonderful collaborators, and we are successful at doing some terrific work that's important for our state, important for the nation, important for the world.
Our Arctic Leadership Initiative is to build a pathway for the future leaders that will influence the Arctic. Elevating these leaders into the national and global scene puts Alaska in a position to control and drive its future. Everything's kind of coming north.